This chapter's about how you said there was nobody else. Then you got up and went to her house. You guys always left me out. I still have the letter you wrote when you told me that I was the only girl you'd ever want in your life. I guess my friends were right.
And I've heard of a love that comes once in a lifetime, and I'm pretty sure that you are that love of mine.